He looks a lot better than he did last night.
On the outside, that's the easy part. But all the damage is on the inside. His brain, his major organs. Took all night just to stabilize them.
They don't really look like they're working on him at all.
That's because nanotechnology is doing most of the work.
Really? Graphene-based?
As advanced as I've ever seen. I mean, without them, with that amount of internal damage, he wouldn't have stood a chance. But even a full suite of medical nanites can only do so much.